morning, guys. Welcome to day 17 of One Lone Cat. Right now, it's another lovely day, and I'm off to work. Although Facebook is saying it's going to rain later. I mean, summer couldn't last forever up here. Probably a good thing I didn't go home for lunch earlier, because that's when the rain and thunderstorms hit. But thankfully, I was at work when it happened. But this is central New York, so we could probably be getting another storm in a couple hours. Plus, also, unfortunately, I ran into an editing snafu with yesterday's vlog, so I had to re-edit it. But it took forever to render at work, so I gotta go home and render it. Quite possibly I can get it uploaded at the library, but worst comes to worst, I'll have to go back to Walmart Dunkin' and upload it later. Sorry, this stuff happens. Well, remember that editing snafu I did earlier? Well, I dropped an F-bomb during the reaction bit for Rogue One, so I figure I'd cut that out. Because I figure if I'm going to include my nephews in the video, I probably shouldn't have any profanity anywhere else in the video. So for future reference, my nephews appear, he'll be toning it down a little bit. Otherwise, he's just keeping it real. And before I forget, today's Woman Crush Wednesday is wildly popular YouTuber Amanda Cerny, who I just happen to follow on Instagram because she posts a lot of her videos there. Damn, she is so hot. And that reminds me, at some point, I gotta do a top 10 hottest women for YouTubers. But other than that, that's today's vlog. Thank you all for watching. Yeah, I know the whole problem with yesterday's vlog kind of threw me back, but them's the breaks when you're a daily vlogger. Hopefully tomorrow won't be so bad. So anyway, have a good night. See you tomorrow. Hey everyone, click that like button, smash that bell, and subscribe to me at youtube.com/TimBlackHatLonerHaines.